Hi, I'm Pat Brito, chef instructor at Lakes Region Technology Center in Wolfboro, and I'm here with Melanie once again, and she's going to show you how to make chicken tempura with a very special sauce. Melanie?
Okay, so the first thing you're going to want to do is take your chicken breast and you want to pound it so it's an even thickness all the way around. This will help it cook consistently, and you're going to want to cut it into about half-inch slices. And then you're going to dredge it in flour. And just make sure it's thoroughly coated in flour with no excess on it. And now I'm going to coat this in our tempura batter. Now, it's a lot easier to coat chicken when you have just your plain fingers, but for the sake of demonstration, I'm wearing gloves. And I'm going to bring it over to the fryer. You drop it into the fryer, and I'm not going to let it go straight away or else it's going to stick to the bottom. I'm going to hold it until I see it's starting to float, and then once it floats, I'm just going to let it go and let that fry for about 3 to 5 minutes. Okay, and I have some chicken over here that's already been cooked, and it's still quite hot, so I'm just going to dump it up into my landing spot to catch any excess oil or grease. And plating it, I'm going to stack it up because height is appealing to the eye. And I think that looks gorgeous.
That makes me look hungry, Melody.
Yep, and then this little spoon, I'm putting it in my special sauce in. So when I was trying to make this sweet and sour sauce, we were scouring all around the kitchen to find pineapple juice, but we couldn't find it, so we had access to some Capri Suns, and we tried it out, and I think it tastes fabulous.
I think it tastes better, Mel.
Yep, and there you go, chicken tempura with Capri Sun sweet and sour sauce.
Nice. So our restaurant is completely student run. We're adjacent to Kingswood High School, and our hours are Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday from noon to 1:30. We're open by reservations only. 569-2922 is our reservation phone number. Please call for a reservation, and the students would love to serve you. Thank you very much.